San Antonio Spurs, the New York Knicks. It's a rematch of last year's NBA Finals. Tim Duncan and David Robinson lead the NBA champions versus Latrell Sprewell, Allen Houston, Patrick Ewing, and the Knicks in the electric atmosphere of Madison Square Garden.
And confidence that comes with a championship. Sprewell, yes. Greg Popovich so concerned about Latrell Sprewell, who had the terrific NBA Finals series last year. 2 minutes gone by in the first. What a move by Houston, yes, and it counts. It's 8, Spurs 6. Sprewell, played by Daniels. Sprewell off the drive. And drive from that far out. But Sprewell certainly will, and Antonio Daniels has had no clue. Close first half, but San Antonio put it away in the second half. Sprewell, yes. 6 minutes and 8 seconds remaining in this first quarter, and the Knicks off to the early lead. They're up 16-12. Reach a low. Knicks have been 11 of 16 from the field. Sprewell saw the opening. It counts, and the foul. Points. Trell Sprewell over the last 6 games has been absolute terror for all opponents for the Knicks as he's led them 5 of the 6 games scoring. Jeff Van Gundy has to be ecstatic about the bounce in the step that this Knicks team is showing this evening here. As they are right now with Latrell Sprewell.
But Larry Johnson, well, your opinions are a product of Jim's daughter, the featured.
Here's Sprewell. It counts at the foul. 13-point first quarter for Sprewell.
Latrell Sprewell, who had his Knicks season high 33 points at Washington on Wednesday night, was shaking big. Jaren Jackson playing defense with his feet, but not getting his arms wide enough to allow himself to keep his balance and move. Who realistically is going to stay with Latrell Sprewell?
Fires the three. Here comes Sprewell. Slowed down by Kirsten. Larry Johnson, the overall team defense has been spectacular. John Wallace.
Well, Sprewell,
one of the guys responsible for that.
The Knicks have controlled tempo all day with their blistering offensive attack and the defense. The defense just created great opportunities, but with Sprewell posting up against the shorter Antonio Daniels time and time again. And Jaren Jackson unable to control.
They grew up. Madison Square Garden to watch the New York Knicks. Allen Houston, the free throws. He's at 86% foul here. This game has
took 18 free throws in the first meeting at San Antonio.
What a pass from Sprewell. And they're up 51-43. Here's Sprewell finding Ewing. Able to put it down.
All right, Marv, Latrell, it seemed very early. Both you and Allen particularly had this team playing up-tempo. Got a 12-point lead, then San Antonio got back into it. How do you reestablish tempo in your favor?
Well, we just have to keep going at them. We got their big guy in the final circle a little bit, and that really helped us. You know, we're being real aggressive going to the basket, and we have to continue to do that.
First meeting down at the Alamo Dome, very similar game, at least at the half in terms of the score. And then they dominated the third quarter. How do you avoid that?
Well, we're at home. We got this New York crowd behind us. They're going to help us a lot. And but we have to do the job defensively against this team. They're very good. We're trying to keep the ball out of Duncan's hands by double-teaming and forcing other guys to make plays.
All right, Latrell, thanks for your time as always. Best of luck.
Ward in the backcourt. Patrick Ewing, Larry Johnson, and Latrell Sprewell up front. Johnson hits from number 8.
Defensive exchange.
Sprewell. Happy to cut it down to a game with a victory here against San Antonio.
schedule.
Here we go, you were telling us. The series with the Spurs. Johnson from way downtown.